weekend? Well, it's just around the corner.
And our area is about to be a really busy place. Savannah police say that you should expect to see a lot of officers patrolling the city.
Yeah, we're going to have 75 to 100 extra officers in the downtown area. That's pretty much everybody who's off duty is going to be on duty that night. So, the law of averages, if that helps or not, I couldn't tell you.
Police are also warning about celebratory gunfire, saying it's illegal in the city.